three Americans, three British, a Soviet and a Canadian.
So they're dominating the Brits, but especially the Americans. Away. Blake beat Kingdom out. Jackson got a good start. Kingdom's been clear so far. He's starting to assert his superiority with Jackson. Then Blake and Campbell. Kingdom's going to win the gold. He defends the Olympic championship in style. And he runs 12.99. Second Jackson, third Campbell. And that was a brilliant performance by a great athlete. And Jackson can't believe it as well, because he's got the silver and Campbell's got the bronze. He was clean early and it made all the difference. It set him up for 12.99 and it looks like it's legal. So he has hammered the Olympic record that he broke here yesterday. What a run. And that world record of 12.93, Murray, is vulnerable now.
Oh yes, if he can get the conditions, if he can get a slight tail breeze, anything's possible. He's such a big, strong man. He asserted his control on this race very early in the piece, and away he went. He smashed a few, but that didn't worry him. The smaller man, Jackson, he was very consistent, very, very consistent.
Roger Kingdom, who we spoke to before the event, and he told Murray Plant that the world record was on, and that he would win. Well, he's missed the world record by 6/100ths, but he's won the gold medal, and Murray, he looked to be pretty clean for him because he has a habit of knocking them down.
He was clean early, and that gave him his advantage. And from then on, he was like a freight train. The Pittsburgh powerhouse. Jackson, very smooth in lane one, but Kingdom, too big, too fast, too good.
Jackson hangs on for second. A really historic performance to break 13 seconds in the Olympic final. Jackson second, Campbell third, and Shishkin fourth. Now here's the start, and Kingdom was up with Blake. Blake beat them out, I thought, in lane five, but Kingdom was there early, and you watch, he only knocks one hurdle down, which for him is amazing. Blake's in the centre, Campbell on the left, but Kingdom's a man to watch on our right, and only one does he hammer. He gets through the first three, he's at the fourth, and he'll hit the fifth now. Whack. And now the next. Gave that the big hit, and the rest were pretty clean, Murray.
Oh, yes. He's had a pretty good race of Big Roger. I've seen him mutilate some hurdles, but this was the Olympic final. This is where he had to be clean, and this is where he was clean. And this is where he is a big, big winner for the second time around.
Joins Lee Cahoon, who won it twice, but superb effort. Jackson's was an excellent run. He may have given his European record a nudge. Probably just missed it, I guess.
Yeah, I think he might just miss it today, but he's got the Olympic silver, and that's something that you can't get in any other race but this one.
Well, he's a great champion, this fellow, Roger Kingdom. A surprise winner in 84, but today, when he was the favourite, he was able to stand the pressure and win the final and run 12.99. The standard here in Seoul has been exceptional.